Getting the humidity right in your monotub is critical for a good flush. This is an example of what your tub should look like when you've nailed it. Water vapor should be collecting on the sides and lid of the tub, and small rivulets of water running down the sides.